That's why Grumpus hates the holidays. It's never been nothing but underwear. Now, Wubbzy was sad that they couldn't bring back a tree to decorate. But he was even sadder that old man Grumpus was all alone on Mount Zubba-Bubba during the holidays.
I have an idea. If we can't bring the tree down to Wubbleburg, maybe we can bring the decorations up to the tree.
Oh, good thinking, Wubster.